guys, what should I draw? I'm just very bored of what I draw normally. So I got a big piece of paper. This piece of paper that came from this. So yeah, what should I draw? Just put it down in the corner. That's dirt. And I got don't ask why I keep a pencil and a sharpie. Very cool. So just stay tuned because one of your ideas I can actually draw. I said stay tuned. And another one that I have is the blue. Like any colors, I'm good with any colors. I can do anything. So please comment down something in the below so then I can go and pass it to you and I'll do the ball at 15 again. 15 again. But remember, if you did not like and subscribe, you're gonna get hit with a spider in your sleep.